Servus und hallo, liebe Freunde von Eurovision Austria. Bei mir ist Ari, der Repräsentant von Island. Hi, Ari, how are you?
Hi, how are you?
I'm also good. And also have the composer, actually, Thorin.
Hi.
Yeah, so how was it to be the first time on stage?
Oh, it's amazing. Just seeing the stage, it's really empowering. And the rehearsal went really well, so I couldn't be happier.
And how was it for you to listen to this song the first time when it was on scene?
I was on stage with him. No. I'm singing backing vocals in the song, so I was stunned. Yeah, it was great to be on that stage.
great. So you had also a great Eurovision journey. You were on a lot of fan events, like in Amsterdam.
Yeah.
And how did you feel this energy now, this Eurovision energy?
Oh, it's amazing. Just the positivity and the love that's coming from this Eurovision journey, it's unbelievable.
Yeah. And you actually was at The Voice. You won it, actually.
Me?
Yeah.
Did I win The Voice?
Oh, no, sorry.
You should have won.
No. You should have won.
No, but I didn't win, but I was in The Voice, yeah.
15.
Yeah, 2015. I think I was 17 years old.
Just a baby. Yeah. It's too early.
And when you presented him the song the first time, actually, what was his reaction, actually?
I think he really liked it.
I connected to it right away, because this is a song that I connected with deeply and with a message, and I knew right away that this is the song that I wanted to take, you know.
And there are not many singers who can sing that high note. That note is really high, so it's great for him to be able to showcase his voice.
Yeah. What did you give him from your Eurovision experience, actually? What kind of knowledge did you give him?
Enjoying the ride and just taking every moment by moment, and and relax and breathe.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
Have you been in Austria before?
No, I've never been, but I always wanted to go to Wien.
Yeah, I've been to Vienna and Salzburg. I spent a summer near Salzburg once. So yeah, I love Austria. It's beautiful. Vienna is beautiful.
We look forward to see you also soon, maybe in Austria.
Yeah,
maybe me doing a concert or something.
Yeah, absolutely. That would be great.
And we know Cesar, of course. He's we've been meeting him at the other parties. Yeah, it's really nice song.
Yeah, it's one of the best. He's one of the good. I'm closer to. I like the way. And all my mind turning you go, turning away for love. Ain't nobody but you. I love the choir. Ain't nobody but you. Yeah, it's a good song. Yeah.
I wish you good luck. Thank you so much for your song, actually, and for your choice.
Thank you.
good one. Thank you. And we hope that our choice is your choice.
Yeah.
Perfect. Yeah. Number second. Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Bye.